workers must gather more minerals. You have too few minerals.
You arrive just in time, Commanders. Amon is attempting to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. We must activate all 5 locks in order to stop him. Units from both of your armies must be present to complete your objective.
You have insufficient supply. Your workers must gather more minerals. You have too few minerals. Gather more minerals first.
State
your research has concluded. Do not respond. How shall you serve me?
Amon's army is attempting to secure a celestial lock. It will begin to overload if they succeed.
The Tal'Darine will control the objective.
Your allies' presence is required to claim the objective.
What? How? Must I come to see my people? Throw hands for the weak. Attack and destroy these cowards.
Activated a celestial lock. It would be wise to defend it as we work to secure the others.
For the High Lord. Speak. State. Must I compensate for your weakness?
We cannot allow Amon's army to take control of this lock.
The enemy's blood.
Your ally requires your presence to claim the objective.
We have secured another lock. Continue, and we will succeed in thwarting Amon's plan.
We've taken control of the objective.
5 locks. 2 more and our battle is won. Amon has turned one of Ulnar's constructs to his will. If you can, destroy it and free it from its ill fate.
To claim the objective.
Did you think of the North Bay?
Each lock we activate slows Amon's progress. We must continue.
Well, that did it. Excellent work all around.
What an waste of my time.